Well, it is freezing this morning, but not everyone has the resources to stay warm.
They don't. Though we are holding our coat drive all week this week, and it's to help those in need. Fox Carolina's Michelle Zhu is live outside of our station where several donations were already dropped off so far this morning. Michelle?
That's right. So many people have already come out and shown their support. We appreciate it so much. Your generosity is contagious, and you still have time to donate gently used or brand new coats that you might not use anymore. Just go through your closets, and we have a great way for you to give them to people who could use them most. We've already gotten some donations just this morning. We have a cute little fleece jacket that one little girl will definitely appreciate this winter, all the way to the hefty trench coat. So anyone can definitely use these this winter. These will be going to the Miracle Hill Ministries. They help provide services for families experiencing homelessness. So definitely a great cause this year. We'll be out here later today until 7 p.m. Our very own Fox Carolina news crew. You can come greet them, drive by after work, or come get hop on a lunch break. Also, we'll be out here until 5 a.m. to 7 p.m. tomorrow as well. Just look for the giant white tent behind me. We'll have our Fox Carolina van out here as well. We'll make it easy for you. Just pull up. You can grab or hand the donations to us. You don't even have to get out of your car. And again, we'll be out here tomorrow. Tomorrow will be the last day, but you guys have really shown out this year, and it goes a very long way for people who need it most. I'll send it back to you guys.